tried to run you over and you screamed for help, and then next thing you knew, someone came to your aid and
believe
shot
that
at him.
Shit.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
What was that? Oh, my God. You coming down Interstate 1?
Yep.
Okay. I'm sitting at the downtown Vinewood and East Vinewood exit.
Oh, that's crazy. How'd you get there before I
teleported? Exit 10.
Oh, wow. Yep. I heard that you could get banned from DOJ for...
Yeah, well, not when you make the rules, bitch.
Oh, is that right? I'm going to report you to internal affairs.
Go ahead, do what you got to do. Oh, look at this motherfucker passing by. Super slow.
Yeah, because I was waiting for your granny ass to catch up.
Oh, yo, baby.
There, yeah, there it is. All right, let's go in the city.
Oh, shit, dude.
What?
There was a highway patrol behind that sign right there. Oh, I just went so fast by him.
I dipped through some cars, too.
We gotta just get off the highway really quick. What? Oh, shit, dude. That's a... Whoa, it's a good bun.
Where are you going?
We just gotta lay low for a second. 1 second. Go behind the blue building. This is my hideout spot.
Uh-oh.
What?
That CHP might have seen us, and he might have pulled out.
Motherfucker.
He might have saw me come back in here.
5 seconds in. 5 seconds in. I knew I saw a black piece of sun. Oh, shit, he did.
Where is he at? Is
he
at that side?
He just passed by the front.
Is he still going north?
He's turning around.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, we're going to get stopped and get a speeding ticket right now. I don't think we'll get an evading ticket because we didn't know. We were going so fast anyways.
I thought for a second I heard like a super distant siren, but I really wasn't sure. Did you leave? Right. Where'd you go?
No, I'm in the actual garage. I'm making it look like I'm just part of the...
Okay, he definitely saw me drive to the back of this.
Oh, yeah, he passed by in the front, but I don't know if he turned around. I thought he would have turned around by now, but I guess he's...
Oh, shit, he's there.
Where is he?
He's just north at the intersection.
Oh, shit. And yep. There's a sheriff unit. Okay, I see him. Okay, he's not going to do anything, I don't think. Or else he would have pulled in right there. Holy shit. And you're just on your bike right there. That's not legit.
Oh, my God, dude. I thought he was coming for us.
Yeah.
I think
insane.
He was, but...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to ride this bike for a little, and then halfway through, I'm going to go home and switch it up with another bike that I have. That way, yeah. I don't make it too hot.
I'm going to just see how long I can ride my new motorcycle without a plate before they tell me to stop riding it.
Yeah, I would like to purchase that one, too, or at least ride that one. That one looks nice.
It's a pretty nice
bike. It looks really nice, yeah.
If I were to buy a bike in real life, this is probably the same style of bike that I would...
Oh, shit. Dude, I'm gonna get across the fucking thing. We're on bikes, we gotta keep the flow up.
Yeah, that's...
I'm just saying.
That's logic.
Cause I also heard the...
Let me turn on my speedometer as well.
Yeah.
Just so we don't get... arrested.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn mine on too. We were going clearly over fucking 100 miles per hour on the highway,
though. I was dipping through traffic. I was like slicing in and out. It was not legal by any means.
Let me
start
a timer.
Oh, I do have a. Not really a blinker. My rear light just flashes. My brake light just flashes.
Seems legit.
It's not a left and a right, it just flashes. Oh, shit. Helicopter shadow. Just one. Yep. Helicopter.
Are we doing 3 episodes of this one? So you want to do, like, 15-minute timers and we'll wrap it up on 20, or?
Yeah.
Okay. Cancel that. All right. What are you doing? Okay.
running it. Fuck it. Fucking God started to turn.
Yeah, we got to go where some cops are at, do some lanes. But if we can go on Eclipse, there's a lot of cops on Eclipse.
Sure. Fuck.
What?
This guy. That right in front of me. Or this lady.
Ooh.
There's a cop.
Yep. Should I do what bikers do? Just like what? How they walk up and they like go in the front in front of lanes and stuff, hella far out. Yeah, he didn't even fuck with us. That's great.
No.
Yeah, I've seen bikers just, they keep crawling. They'll just, they keep going and then all of a sudden they're like ended up, they're like all the way up here. You're like, dude, relax. Do you want me to like roll my car up there too? Like, alright, long ass light.
Yep.
35% of my life is sitting at red lights and will be.
Yep.
Okay, we're clear. Fuck this shit.
Where are you going?
Going a little. I'm gonna fuck with the cops. That's what bikers do. That's what I'm gonna do. We'll have to go on the cop GPS locator.
Yeah. Classic cop GPS locator.
Yeah, let's see. They're kind of... Oh, wow. They're actually scattered pretty good. They're in clumps scattered around.
Okay, just all around the city.
We can go down to Vespucci area, Little Seoul. There's 8041. There's there are like four cops just kind of patrolling around.
That's that,
Oh,
that's
shit.
That Corvette. To the that, left. That's that Corvette that was on those, every time we got pulled over, he flew past us. That's the guy.
He just flew me back up.
Is that a cop in his car, or is that just a cop car?
I don't know. I just took the fuck off, though.
Shit.
Oh, no worries. Yeah, you were doing a fucking wheelie there.
Yeah.
That was the actual person, though, in the Corvette?
Yeah.
Or the Coquette? Interesting.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, with the fucking...
I think it's that same car.
Yeah,
because
he flipped me back off.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah, it's interesting. I didn't even know that that was a real person. I just would have totally drove up on him and thought it was an AI because of the names on.
That color. The color of that car sticks out way too much. Because I remember seeing it fly past us every time we got pulled over.
We going left here? Or are we going...
Going straight. Because we're going to Vespucci, right?
Yeah. Once we get off... Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
This thing does great wheelies.
We're probably supposed to turn, but I'll turn around, don't worry.
We could cut through the movie studio.
Yeah, let's do it. Is there a way to get in without... There we go.
That's definitely trespassing.
Yeah. Down this way?
Yeah.
Actually, if we go up these... Nope. Other way. Oh, that's a police station. That's why. Okay, that makes a lot more sense now. But yeah, they're in, if you were to open your map, they're in like 8039 area, which is kind of just like, I guess, over here. Ooh, almost lost it on that, Willie.
Big jumps. Oh my god. You almost hit the back of that BMW.
Oh, yeah, that was close. No cops, though?
Nope.
That's good.
Not that I've seen.
We had one cop in the beginning. Other than that, we had to fucking look for him.
Yeah. Yeah. Not free city.
I guess. Do whatever the fuck you want. Oh, shit. I had a sneeze. I've been running reds all day. No one.
Where'd you go?
I'm down in, uh-oh. I heard a siren.
I hear it. I see a Crown Vic.
Okay, oh, I am invention and in prosperity. Coming back up to the intersection that we turned right to go into.
Uh-oh.
What?
There's a sheriff with his lights on.
Where at?
I'm on Bay City Ave, across of Conquistador Street.
All right, let me see if I can find you. For you?
I think.
Okay, I'm on Bay City Avenue.
Oh shit, what are they? Oh my god, I think, yeah, they're... Yeah. Yeah,
what?
That's for me. Yeah, I'm being pulled over. I'm on Magellan and, Quartz.
What the fuck was this for?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out. I'm not really sure, to be honest.
I'm assuming the intersection, I guess.
I don't know how they saw it, but there's a sheriff and a cop out here.
Okay, I'm pulling into the parking lot kind of behind you or the alleyway.
There's a Vic behind you. Nope, he's coming over here.
Yeah, I kind of parked my bike right here. I'm just going to walk up and at least look and see what's going on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of came out of nowhere. I wasn't expecting any cops, just especially out of nowhere.
All right. Officer, if you want to take primary and talk to the subject here. Officer, you want to go and take primary and talk to the subject?
Affirmative. In 65, watch over in the bushes. I believe I saw somebody's head poking through over by that tree, but I'm not too sure.
Okay.
How you doing, sir?
Hey, how's it going, officer?
I'm doing fantastic. How are you?
I'm doing all right. What's going on?
My name is Bailey Wilkes with the Los Santos Police Department, and the reason why we're stopping you is because the air unit caught you guys going extremely high rates of speed and running red lights.
Oh, I don't think that was us.
He had a visual on you the entire time and directed us towards you.
Oh. I mean, I wasn't speeding or anything. Does that helicopter come with a radar unit on it?
Well, it does not, in that, but he did see you running red lights.
Okay. Does that helicopter come with a camera on it?
It does. They do have cameras on them that can see thermal images as well as zoom in on other suspects.
Okay.
That's a nice finger you got there, by the way.
Finger?
On my screen, you're flicking me off.
Oh, not on mine.
Maybe can I get your ID, please?
Maybe,
sir?
If I do this. Yeah, sure. Here you go. Here's my ID. My name's Dixie. Last name is going to be Normus.
Alrighty, Dixie Normus. And is there a reason why you don't have a plate on this vehicle?
Yeah, I just bought it.
Probably
yesterday.
Okay, and do you have the registration information for it released?
I have all the paperwork and everything. There you go.
Okay, well, since it's so new, I probably won't even have a license.
I have all
registration.
No, it's probably not in the system, but I have all the paperwork from when I bought it.
Alrighty, Dixie. And can you just confirm the last name one more time, please?
Yeah, Normus.
Alrighty, thank you, Dixie. Sit tight for me.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Corporal Bell with the County Sheriff's Office. Would you mind taking off your helmet for me? Or at least making your face visible?
Is that necessary?
I'm sorry, sir?
Is that necessary?
Yes, it is, so we can see your face while any act has been committed that would involve law enforcement.
I guess, yeah. Can I get off my bike?
Absolutely.
Alright.
Thank you very much, sir.
Hey, boss, did you think about questioning this guy who's sitting right over here on the wall? You might have been involved with this bike.
There we go.
Yeah, I was going to.
Thank you very much, sir. Appreciate it.
Yeah, no
so
problem.
So you said you got this bike recently?
Yeah, yesterday.
Oh, that's awesome. Where'd you get it from?
Over at San Andreas Super Autos.
That's pretty neat.
Yeah,
I own a Body 801.
Oh, nice.
It's one of my favorite bikes as far as within San Andreas goes, so.
Yeah, this thing's pretty cool. It's a little dual sport. It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Control Bravo 145.
145, go ahead.
Can I get a 2729, please?
Tempo, good.
And be on a last of Normus, Nora, Ocean, Robert, Mary, Ida, Sam, first of Dixie, David, Ida, X-ray, Ida, Edward.
10-4, standby.
So you guys got helicopters doing traffic now?
Hey, so on the wall, can we help you with something?
I'm just watching this traffic stop over here.
Sir, is this your red bike over here?
No, I don't bike. I'm just watching the traffic stop.
Okay.
You don't bike and you're in all this motorcycle gear?
It's actually dirt bike gear.
Go ahead.
My apologies.
The advice comes back. License valid, no warrants, no citations.
Thank you.
Hey, would you say that no parking sign qualifies for where this bike's parked?
Definitely, especially in front of this garage.
All right, nope. A quick citation.
Don't move your vehicle. Don't move your vehicle.
Bravo 145 Bay Air Unit. Three Charlie 65. That air unit did confirm he did run a red light. Correct.
10-4.
Officer, did you run the information?
Affirmative, he came back valid and clear, but the air unit did confirm he ran multiple red lights, correct?
I believe so.
10-4. Alright, sir, so since the air unit did confirm that you were running red lights, I am going to issue you a citation for a red light violation.
Okay, just one red light violation?
Yeah, just because he only confirmed one to us. I don't know how many other ones you ran, and I mean, I'm going to cut you a break on the speed, because like you said, he doesn't have the speed radar on them.
Okay. I guess. Is the evidence going to be available in court? Like
yes, they do report
helicopter
their,
footage?
Helicopter cameras.
Okay. Well, all right.
All right, sir, if you just want to sign here, please, and you'll be good to go. Your court date should be March 25th.
Okay. All righty, here you go.
Thank you, sir. You have a great rest of your day. Ride safe.
All right, you safe, guys.
Don't forget to put that helmet back on.
Yep.
Control Bravo 145, 10-8. Citation for traffic violation.
10-4.
Ten one, the officers. Oh, my bike got fucking impounded because played it off as I had to walk off because I was just trying to do like cold shoulder quick answers and shit like that. And then they're like, all right, this guy wants to play that game. We'll tow this bike even though it's not even in a no parking zone. So I'm like, what the fuck? So I had to walk off. So I'm just kind of, I want to get out of there. I don't want to get arrested or anything. So I'm on the boardwalk. I'm on Vespucci Beach. I'm the street down the way you were facing off to the right. You can maybe pick me up.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
And then I'll go get my other bike and, although that would technically be the timer, unless you want to do, like, a little something else to kind of wrap it up.
Yeah, I just keep going.
Well, actually, that much. We need to, because that was only 21 minutes. That wasn't much at all.
Where are you?
I would like to get another bike. Straight down from where you were at the first right. Your traffic stop, follow that down to your next street, turn right. I'm up on the fire escape.
Do you see me?
No, you're not here.
I am here.
No, go on Cortez, the street down.
Oh, one more down?
Yeah.
Here?
You're going farther away. Okay. Cortez.
Yeah, you said the way I was facing. I was facing south.
You were facing... No, you were facing... Yeah, I know.
And you said go straight, and I went straight south. And now you're telling me to go back north.
No, come over here where you were stopped. Down the way you were facing on your traffic stop.
Yeah, I was facing southbound. I was facing the direction I was just headed.
Exactly, the street down from that is Cortez. I was on Cortez. I see you. See where I'm at your traffic stop?
Oh, yeah.
Facing this direction, and then one street to your right, this way. That's a pull.
Yeah, I don't bike, and you're all fucking...
Hey.
Geared up.
Bike gear.
Yeah. Where am I taking you?
Anywhere that I could on a bike. And then we're gonna get these cops real pissed.
Oh, oh shit.
What was that? Oh my god. Not,
too high of a wheelie.
Fucking A, dude. That did not... You shot at least, I don't know, 40 feet in the air on that one and then fell? I don't... That's why I had so much of a reaction.
Classic
to that.
Classic GTA nonsense.
Yeah. What are some good bikes? I mean... There's a lot of them. Holy...
Yeah, there is. I don't know. They're all kind of...
Pretty. Oh... Who is this?
I don't know. Just some old woman.
Oh, careful on this one. You shoot right into a wall. Oh!
You just go straight?
Just went... No, I went turned right and then I went into a hedge.
Oh.
Yeah, that one's a little
What the fuck?
What did you... What the fuck was that?
I don't know. This dude came out of nowhere. What the fuck is this guy's problem?
Hold on.
Fucking asshole. He's just trying... What the fuck?
What's going on?
This dude, he's fucking driving his car on the goddamn thing. I'm stuck down here. What the fuck?
I just shot at him.
Yeah, he fucking hit the back of my bike and, like, just kept going.
Fuck-ass little motherfucker.
What the hell?
Yeah, I saw him do some crazy
shit. Oh shit, dude.
What?
Cop with his lights on that road.
Yeah, I'm out of here. Especially if I just shot at him that much.
Shit.
There's gonna be so much cops in this area in a second.
Yeah, dude, they're starting to box me in.
You? You gonna say that someone tried to run you over and you screamed for help, and then next thing you knew, someone came to your aid and shot at him?
Yeah, they're gonna believe that shit.
Hey, you weren't involved. You just said you screamed for help. Not like you shot the gun. You don't know who shot the gun. You better not
know
who shot
the
gun.
I think I'm past that point.
I think you'd be good if you tried it. Because that guy was in the wrong.
Shit. God damn it, dude.
Oh, yeah. I hear him coming in.
Shit.
Are you able to get away, or are you...
No, they're pulling me over.
Fuck.
God damn it. Should I stop?
Yeah, just... we'll run. I mean, I can come and save you. What do you want me to do?
I'm stopping. I didn't do anything.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, but I made it look hella sketchy because I like kept... I saw them with their lights on and I kept dodging them.
Yeah.
That made it look... That's much more sketchy than if I had just originally stopped. Oh, fuck. I got multiple units. I'm on Rockford and Tackle.
Okay, I'm gonna come that way.
Oh, I've got like three units on me.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna be... I mean, I really didn't do anything.
I know.
Oh, shit. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
I'm trying to find you right now, so give me 1 second. Oh, I see where you're at. Okay.
Yeah, look for 100 flashing lights. That's where I'm at. There's so many cops here. What the fuck was that in the Charger?
I have no idea. What Challenger. Do you mean? I have no idea.
We're gonna find him.
Yeah, we've got to kill him. Oh yeah, I see you guys down there.
Yep.
Yeah, if I could figure out who that Charger is or that Challenger, whoever was driving the Challenger, I could go and shoot him up again, and then it would show that it's not. Well, it's not like they can play off that. Oh, that's not even me! Shots. Holy shit!
17 shots fired within the vicinity of Tackle in Roxford. You can show 17 and 11 breaking in pursuit of 2 motorcycles.
I don't know.
Hello, how you doing today, sir?
Hey, how's it going, officer?
Oh, hey, we just stopped you.
For yeah, you did.
Speed.
Yeah.
All right, do you mind stepping off the bike and taking off your helmet again, please, sir?
Oh, my. What? Why are you stopping me this time?
I'm stopping you because we were investigating a shots fired that were over by the canal, and as soon as I go over to the area that I heard them come from to investigate, you were zooming past behind the houses on a road that's not even a road, it's a walkway.
Yeah, I thought it was a road.
It's a walkway, and
I realized that once I got there, and then I got stuck in there, and I was like, wait, how do I get out of here? I was trying to figure out a way of getting out of here.
Okay, sir, and you were right in the area of the shots fired, but obviously you might have heard
I heard the shots fired, yeah. It looked like there was a red and white Challenger that was also on the walkway.
A red and white Challenger was on the walkway with you?
Yes. I observed that Challenger, sir. It was not on the walkway. It was parked in the alleyway in front of the houses. You were driving on the bridge, which was part of the walkway.
At one point, I saw him driving across one of those bridges on the walkway. I'm not sure what happened to him. That's kind of initially why I went. Because I went down that alley, and then it ended at that bridge. And then I saw that Challenger go across the bridge and start driving on the walkways back there. And I started to ride around to see what the hell this guy was doing. I heard shots. And then I was like, okay, I'm fucking out of here. And I was trying to figure out how to get out of there. And I saw you guys, but I figured you were for the shots. I knew I was riding a place that I shouldn't have been, but I wasn't sure if you guys were looking at me or if you were trying to figure out what was going on, because I had nothing to do with that shots fired. I didn't know what was going on. I did see that Challenger, though, driving on the walkway.
So you just find it coincidental that there were shots fired in your location, and then when we go over to check it out, you're the only person that's there?
Wrong place, wrong time.
All right, sir. Well, I'm going to come step back and talk to my superior officers and see what they would like to do with this. So just sit tight for me, okay?
All right.
If you want to stay with them.
Yeah, what's going on?
Hey, so basically, I was in the area of the canals, and I heard multiple shots go out, about 3 or 4. And I drove down to where the sound originated from, and this subject is flying down the walkway area, not even the road area, the walkway area, at excessive speeds, probably going about 45 miles an hour. And I didn't physically witness him taking shots, but I searched the area for a good amount of time because this officer was already taking care of him and there was nobody else in the area.
Alrighty. Well, unless we have solid evidence against it, and there's really nothing much we can do. You know, there's no really solid PC here to keep him, you know, or those shots fired. If you want, I can make contact with him and advise him of the situation that was going on, give him an apology. We can get his name, have it on file, and if something comes up, at least we know we spoke to him this evening.
His name is Dixie Normus, actually, and I'm just going to issue him a citation. Dixie Normus.
Okay, interesting.
And all right. I'm going to issue him a citation for riding his vehicle on the sidewalk because he was driving it in the sidewalk in the canals.
All right, that's fine. Do you want me to go up there with you and just alliterate that into him?
Yeah, sure, and then I'll just start writing the ticket.
All right, cool.
Did you already run his information?
I ran it about 10 minutes ago because this is the bike that we had stopped earlier.
Okay, just making sure I came back good.
Hey, Dixie Normus?
Yeah, what's going on?
Hi, my name is Sergeant Samson with the Los Santos Police Department. So I believe the situation that we have was with the shots fired within the vicinity of your location. Unfortunately, it seems like you were in the bad place, you know, at the wrong time. That happens.
Yeah.
I totally understand how that, you know, can be a problem, and you got to understand on our side what it, you know, how it is to us. You know, you're the only one fleeing around. And
I get that, but, you know, just I guess my curiosity got the best of me. When I saw that Challenger go over the bridge and start driving on the path, I was like, what the heck is this guy doing? And then I did it, which was a bad decision.
Yeah. So unfortunately, you are going to be receiving a citation from that officer for driving on the sidewalk.
I mean,
that's out of my control. He's the one issuing the citation. So
I'm okay with that.
Alrighty. So, you know, they are going to talk to you furthermore and give you details on that citation. And
hopefully, like I said, it was a Challenger. It was white. It had a red stripe, one red stripe down the center. I didn't get a plate or anything.
Okay.
I think it was occupied times one male.
Okay.
Other than that, he was driving on the walkway, and then shortly after I saw him driving on the walkway, I lost where he went, and I heard shots going off.
Gotcha. All right, so we'll go ahead and definitely keep that noted, and if you do hear shots, feel free to call 911. Just let them know you hear shots fired. That's the best thing to do. If you see a cop, flag them down. Definitely call 911. Don't get involved, because, you know, if you get involved, then we're going to have a problem. You're going to be part of it, and 9 out of 10 chances, depending on what you've done, you're going to be placed under arrest. So if you hear shots, see shots, call 911. If you see the white Charger, feel free to call 911. You know, you saw that earlier with relating to shots fired, so call 911. We're here to help.
All right,
so you can finish up with that officer there, and he'll go ahead and, you know, write you that citation.
All righty.
Hey, Samson.
Yes.
All righty, sir. Here's the citation. I'm just going to write it out real fast.
All right.
So I was in the area when I was investigating. That Charger was actually parked in the driveway. Did you want me to go back and see if it's still there on the plate?
We'll go ahead and put a bolo on it, and we'll just let a patrol unit, if they see it, they can stop it. I mean, if you see it, you know, driving around, feel free to stop it and just get another unit out with you and play it safe.
10 more.
All right, we're going to go ahead and clear off of this. If you need anything, feel free to call us out, guys.
All right, thank you.
All righty, sir, here's your citation for driving on the sidewalk. Just stay out of the canals sidewalk area just because you're not supposed to be driving on the sidewalk. That's a walkway for the... The old people get mad when they've got motorcyclists or bicyclists really riding on the side.
Wasn't the best idea.
Your court date's going to be the same day as your other court date that I explained to you. I believe I said the 25th.
I think it was the 24th. March 24th, 25th.
All right, well, here's a citation. Drive safe and just stay out of trouble, okay? And I'm sorry if I came off a little bit hard earlier. You know, stuff happens in the city. I mean, people shoot at us all the time, and it starts to frustrate me when we get shot at all the time, you know?
Yeah,
I become in target practice now.
Yeah, I realized once the shots went off, I was like, this is something, I don't need to be here. So I totally understand coming after me, and I totally get it. No harm, no foul.
Alrighty, sir. Well, you have a great rest of your day. Like I said, ride safe, and take care.
Alright, you too.
Have a good day.
Control Bravo 145, I'll be 10-8 site for traffic infraction.
10-4.
4-2-4, I'm going to be back to you as well.
10-1, officers, quickly. Okay, one of them might go back over there to see if that bike or that Challenger is there. We should follow him over to that area.
Yeah.
That way, because I don't think he's driving. I was trying to see if there was any sieves going on, and I couldn't see any sieves that would have been driving around in the white Challenger, but I really want to shoot that guy up. I want to shoot someone.
Yeah, we need to get that guy. I might.
Because what the fuck was that? He hits you, right? He hits car.
I was sitting at the edge of the bridge, and next thing I know, a car comes up behind me and just bam, right in the back end of me. God, and then I get off my bike and I run up to his car, and he just drives off.
Wow. Yeah, we got to find him.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn around to you.
Okay. You want to find him on bikes or?
Yeah, I mean, what do you want to do? Or do you want to kind of shift into bikes, the next scenario?
Yeah, let's try find to get this on. Guy, but I'm going to get my personal car because I think these bikes are getting a little hot.
Okay, that's fine. We could do drive-bys out of, like, two cars or something. Let's go, you know, the gas station down on Calais and, I don't know, Innocence Boulevard? You want to meet me down there?
Yep, I'm a block away.
Perfect.